is a CTV News special presentation.
A pandemic election, a campaign like no other.
Who will lead Saskatchewan into the next 4 years? Election 2020 coverage begins right now.
The election is on now.
We're going to run a great campaign against a bad government.
Who do you trust to lead Saskatchewan's economic recovery? It isn't the NDP.
This moment, this election, there's just too much on the line.
When it comes to women in leadership, the numbers matter. Representation matters.
We have the strongest leftist policies of any party.
We've promised to bring back SDC. And here today, we see a clear symbol.
This is the NDP record of not balancing the budget in Saskatchewan. This is the NDP
record. Mr. Moe, have you ever balanced a budget?
This is why it matters.
We're not going to engage in intervention in the economy.
I want to bring a fairer voice, a strong voice into the legislature that's going to hold the current government to account.
But we are for independence, whether it's within Canada or out of Canada.
And on election day, vote for a strong recovery and a strong Saskatchewan.
For me, this election is all about you.
Are we ready to bring this election home? Give me a little honk if you are. Let's hear you.
Let's make it happen. Let's get out there and win.
Hello and welcome to our special coverage of Saskatchewan Votes 2020. We'd also like to welcome viewers across Canada watching on CTV News Channel tonight.
This campaign has been one of a kind for Saskatchewan. Not only are we in the midst of a global pandemic, but this is also the first election for each leader as head of their respective parties.
Good evening and welcome to Decision Saskatchewan. The makeup of our provincial government will change over the next 3 hours, and we're here to lead you through it.
That's right. We will have updates on when your MLA gets elected and what those seats mean for our province. The dynamics of the night will be fluid. We know roughly 61,000 people have applied to vote by mail. And when you factor in advance voting, it's possible more than 200,000 people voted before they woke up this morning.
And a lot of our urban ridings were decided by less than 1,000 votes last time around, and it's in those urban ridings that we're seeing up to 2,500 registered for mail-in ballots. So expect those votes to be at play tonight.
Yeah, for sure. You can also expect reaction tonight from Saskatchewan's major party leaders, along with some high-profile representatives from the past. You will hear from former Premier Brad Wall, along with longtime NDP cabinet minister Pat Atkinson.
And our global news team is standing by at all major party headquarters across the province. Kyle Benning is stationed at the Sask Party HQ in Saskatoon at the Sheraton Cavalier. Anna McMillan will bring us the latest from the NDP headquarters in downtown Saskatoon. In Regina, Colton Prale is at the Ramada Plaza with the Sask Party. And Caitlin Wilson will keep us up to date at the NDP Regina headquarters in the Delta Hotel.
And our Jackie Wilson is live in Saskatoon with political scientist Greg Peltzer tonight. We'll be heading there for analysis throughout the evening.
And tracking Saskatchewan's 61 races, we have our chief political correspondent, David Aiken, mapping out the major gains, losses, and storylines throughout the night. And for a nationwide look at the election, our weekend anchor, Mark Carcasole, is live with our Ottawa Bureau Chief, Mercedes Stevenson.
As we take you through the race tonight, you can follow along.
The polls have closed. Tonight, history will be made where Saskatchewan's history is stored. We are live from the Provincial Archives. Welcome to our viewers across the country on CBC News Network and our listeners on CBC Radio. Good evening, I'm Sam McKeag. Tonight, we will see democracy in action. We're live streaming on CBC Gem and CBC Saskatchewan's Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube accounts, and on cbc.ca/sask. There hasn't been an election quite like this one. More than 200,000 of you voted by mail and in advance polls. Will those votes see Scott Moe win another majority, taking his Saskatchewan party to its fourth consecutive victory? Will the NDP and Ryan Miley have a good night and steal seats in the suburbs? If you're watching us on TV or streaming online, I'd like to draw your attention to the bottom of your screen. That's where you can see the results play out in real time. And all 61 constituencies will rotate through the evening. And for those listening on radio, we will continue to bring you live updates of the numbers all night. It's been a tumultuous 4 years here in our province. Here's a quick look back at some of the events that have influenced the political landscape of Saskatchewan.